My name is Alistair, and I'm an outreach instructor with Gearing Up UBC, Engineering and Science for Kids. Camp Latona is a summer camp on Gambier Island in the House Sounds. It's an overnight summer camp, so participants stay in cabins with camp counselors, participating in a variety of adventure activities, having campfires in the evenings, and having all their meals provided for them. Dates and more information on STEM adventures at Camp Latona can be found in the description below. So the thing that makes Camp Latona unique is the 24-hour overnight experience and also the adventure activities that are on offer. Staying at Camp Latona, you stay in cabins with your peers, you have counselors, you participate in campfires, you have all of your meals provided, and you have a wide variety of adventure activities that you can then use to explore science and engineering concepts. You go ziplining and you get to understand the physics behind it, and you get to build an engineering design project centered around it. You go kayaking and you get to explore the marine ecosystem and understand it, and maybe explore the physics behind the kayaking and buoyancy and those sorts of concepts. You get to do low ropes courses, you get to do hiking, and it's really the opportunity to explore the interface between adventure and science and engineering in the greatest laboratory in the world, the great outdoors. In previous years, the activity that I was the most excited about was the cardboard canoe. So the objective of the cardboard canoe was very simple. We split the campers up into groups and we provided them with a set amount of cardboard and a couple of rolls of masking tape. What they then had to do is they then had to design and construct their own canoes using just those materials. We provided points with judges for creativity, for design, for how much weight it could hold, and for how fast it could go and how long it could stay standing. It was very exciting, it was very unique, certainly rewarding and challenging, but certainly one of the most interesting activities that Gearing Up has run. I think one of the most rewarding things about Camp Latona is the fact that it is an overnight camp. They stay in cabins for 24 hours, you eat meals with the campers, you participate in the adventure activities with the campers, you play wide games with the campers, and I think you really get to know them better, you get to build a stronger relationship, they become more like your peers, they become more like your friends. And I think that as an instructor and as Camp Latona staff, we certainly find very rewarding, and I have no doubt that the kids do as well. We invite you to join us for a week of STEM adventures at Camp Latona on Gambier Island.